Hungarians in the white boat on the right hand side had a very good start. The big group forming on the left, they're going to have to move across. The conditions on the water seem to be improving slightly. There's less wind than there was 10 minutes ago, so hopefully this will be better conditions for these young paddlers.
Hello, I'm just saying.